Hey, this is Brian Thompson. I'm here to show you my motorcycle. Out in the mountains here in Royal Grande, and it's kind of cool because I can weld and grind and do some building on my bikes and no neighbors complain or anything. It's great. It's good for me. I can make all the noise I want. My love for it is just building bikes. I like to work on bikes and just to create something from a bunch of junk you picked up at a swap meet. And then you're just putting it together, and before you know it, you're stoked on because it's coming together, and you just keep pushing yourself to build something unique. I would have to say it starts with BMX. I started racing BMX when I was probably 8 years old, and skateboarding, but more BMX. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, heavy into BMX. I was number one national in California when I was 15. Number one in, I think it was 15 or 16 now, it's been a while. From BMX, then I kind of got into road racing Lambrettas. I did that for 5 years. Then from Lambrettas, I watched Speedway when I was probably 6 years old, and I always wanted to race Speedway. Just the smell of the alcohol and the bean oil, it just was cool, and you meet all these guys in the vans, and it was just, these guys were rad. They were just like big stars like Mike Bass, Bruce Penhall. These guys were like my idols, and see how clean their bikes were. And so from then, I always had it back in my head. Then I met a guy, Scott Woods, that raced Speedway. And I'm like, dude, you gotta get me going. Let me try a bike. So I tried a bike at the Dry Lakes, and I got the bike sideways. And I'm like, oh man, this is great. Just the whole feel of it, having the bike sideways, and it was great. Then I kinda got out of it and got pulled into tramps, kind of 2000, 1999. Truthfully, I like riding them. They sound bitchin', and they go. I mean, and they put world records, you know, Bonneville on these things, and they're a blast to ride. They're skinny, you can just throw them around and do wheelies on them, do whatever you want, they'll take off. For a bike show, there was really nothing like Born Free before this. I mean, you'd go to your particular British show, and it's like all these old guys with all this cool stuff, but you're like, okay, that's cool, but it's not what I'm totally into. But then with Born Free, it's everything. You can just walk around and see anything. It's all this custom stuff, and there's stuff that you've never seen before, like a water-cooled knucklehead. Never seen that. Then just walk around, you see just amazing fabrication, and you're just kind of blown away the whole time. And it's a cool show to be a part of. I'm just building a 1952 Triumph Thunderbird. A lot of work, a lot of detail. I'm trying to build a classic, more 40s, 50s style bobber. Just going with older color and trying to build a neat little bike for Born Free 6. At the Grand National Show, I found this Roadster. It's right here, and I copied that. It's a Mercury blue, and as soon as I saw it, I thought, I was already thinking about my next build as soon as I saw that color, because I had something in the works, and I saw that color, and I thought, man, let's do that color. Then I found the gold, and it just started coming together. I went with Lucky Redesign to come up with something old, and we worked together, and he came up with the Thunderbird, and I really like how all that turned out on the oil bag.
Yeah.
This is a unit head, and I was trying to make these look older to make them look like a pre-unit, and I probably have 80 hours doing those. It's a lot of time, but I'm glad I did it. I don't think I'd do it again, but it looks good now. And the seat's pretty unique too. I kind of shorten it, and then I just tacked some nuts on the back so I can actually use for a screw. Then these are chrome and stainless. I kind of redesigned that seat. I don't have a lot of pipe benders and stuff, and I wanted to make this bend exactly like this. And I had an old steering wheel, And I actually just cut the steering wheel in half, and it's the same metal thickness, and I just made it work. Came out of my Ranchera when I got it stock.
No way.